It is such a pleasure when you wander around the dove-like district of Cradle Mountain. The wonder of the magical lands with plants, beautiful flowers, and the magical trees and waterfall, it just amazes you. As I walk through the pavement, I just cannot stop myself to appreciate the beautiful scenery surround me. And lakes surround me, it just energizes me and gives me so much refreshment, even though my body is exhausted. As I look carefully and detail into each of the organisms that grow onto the barks of the trees, and I can't help myself just to take the photos of use my camera and take a shots and a video all these beautiful things just unfold in front of my eyes. And occasionally I still look at the mountains and amazed at the shape of it, the cradle baby cot at the front. The clear still water just underneath my feet, and I was by the scene of me, I feel so calm. And my footstep, all I hear, I can hear is my footstep on the pavement. Although I cannot name them because I'm not proficient in study and name the plants, but I can show you, they are truly amazing. As I'm trying to look close into the flowers, each of the petals and study in detail each one of them, and truly amazed that they are all living things and they still are living quietly and strongly in this kind of surrounding. I saw the far away waterfalls. I quickly took my camera and without hesitation took each one of them. And the clear still water and the organism that grows on the bark of the trees and so on. As I know them, getting closer to the end. Although my body is exhausted, I feel great that I have been walking for so long and still feeling energetic because of the nature that energizes me, refresh my mind, and I can keep walking. Just listen to the birds singing and the streams and the water falling down the streams. All these sounds, you can appreciate the nature that brings you the peace and the calm and the refreshment. The surrounding, the plants and trees, all the vegetation of the crater mountain that surrounds me. And there were little people around and just us, and it was a kind of peace, and just the feeling of that they are surrounding inspired me. It is truly amazing. At this time, you can sort of truly appreciate God's creation, that He loves us and gives us such a wonderful nature. As the season goes by, we don't know what we become when the season changes. Themselves into a new clothing, as we say. It is truly, truly without word, no word can.